Have you ever considered how much money you're going to make as a flight attendant or even the benefits? Well, I'm here to help you answer those questions today. My name is Jenna Hartman, owner of PromoZone Live, an employment agency here in Florida. First and foremost, when you're looking for salaries and benefits as a flight attendant, you want to see if you know any family members, friends, coworkers, anybody that's out there that is in the industry already can answer those questions for you as for the salaries and benefits of a flight attendant. Now, the minimum requirement to become a flight attendant is a high school diploma, just a little FYI for you. And you can go online, there's a National Association of Flight Attendants. You can go put that in the search engine, and that website will pop up for you, as well as the Bureau of Labor Statistics. Their website is bls.gov. Now, on there, you will find a little bit more detail as for the salary ranges and benefits. Now, depending on the airline that you're going to be working for, will depend on the salary ranges that they'll be offering to you, as well as your experience and the home location that you'll be working out of. When they say home location, they mean what airport you will be working out of. So that's a little bit of information to give you as for, you'll find when you research, you'll get a little bit more detail as to what it is that we're explaining here today. But definitely go out there, continue the research, and good luck. My name's Jenna Hartman, owner of PromoZone Live here in Florida.